Moni Roy is turning up the heat with her latest appearance. Moni was recently spotted flaunting her enviable figure and stunning fashion sense at the red carpet for special screening of Mummy. The actress looks absolutely ravishing in a cream-colored sari that hugs her curves perfectly. The matching embroidered blouse adds a touch of elegance while the heavy jhumkas elevate the entire look. But it's Moni's poses that truly steal the show. Striking sensuous silhouettes, she exudes an undeniable confidence that leaves us mesmerized. Her unique poses, coupled with the glossy makeup featuring dramatic mascara and a pop of pink lipstick, add a touch of oomph to the sari look. The sleek ponytail completes the entire ensemble, making her look effortlessly sexy. Also, two types of fabrics have been used for the sari. This makes her look doubly stunning. The actress has also carried an intricate heavy blouse. Moni Roy is 38 years old, but she takes very special care of her fitness. This is the reason why there is always a glow on her face and she looks beautiful. Moni Roy's fashion sense competes with the best stars of the industry. Every time she is seen in a unique outfit and impresses her fans. Whereas if we talk about the actress's work front, she started her career in the year 2006 with Kyun Ki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi. After this, she was seen in Devon Ke Dev Mahadev to Nagin and its sequel Nagin 2. Moni has also worked in many films including Akshay Kumar's Gold, John Abraham's Romeo Akbar Walter and Rajkumar Rao's Made in China. Moni was last seen playing the antagonist in the blockbuster film Brahmastra alongside Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt. But with this photo shoot, she's proving that she's a force to be reckoned with in the fashion world as well. What are your views about Moni Roy's latest photos? Please share your thoughts with us in the comments.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.